trying to get people to do was to perhaps change the way they think about drawing. And I'm hoping that that will be something that the students think about as humans and as artists. There's many ways in which we can express our thoughts and feelings.